I like the atmosphere about the Blockchain Game Week. I feel the spirit and a lot of the entrepreneurships.
Korea being the largest is definitely true. I've been to other blockchain events across Asia, Europe. Korea is definitely leading by example, definitely the largest amount of female population visiting this event. That's supremely higher as compared to other events, which is good for the industry, good for the ecosystem.